fight me.
Scuttlebutt holds that Mr. Galloway drinks wine with students.
I hate how everyone wants equality, you know? It's an easy concept to grasp. I'm smart and they're not.
Hello, miss.
Oh, there you are, Jimmy. I'll make this quick. Your mom has sent you a Christmas present.
Just great.
I know. You are very lucky. Your mom is so nice. You may go now.
You may wait quietly.
I got something for you to do.
See those smokers on the roof by the gas station? I need you to clear them off while I go get a coffee.
Sure.
Well, I guess I'm not the nicest guy around. But who's counting, right? Boo-hoo! And turn off the waterworks.
Bet you never rebuilt an engine.
Okay, buddy. You asked for it.
I can use that. Great.
How could you possibly do this?
I really, really, really need some help. They stole it and I can't get it back. Oh, please help.
No problem. Better collect that. I'm just gonna collect this. Great.
I just got someone to read my resume.
This what you're looking for?
Wow! Thanks, Jimmy!
Job for you. My old lady is cheating on me. Can you get me some pics so she won't take half when I divorce her?
Yeah, I guess so.
The poetry reading got canceled, but if you want, you can look around a little bit. Thanks for buying something. Now I can pay my lease
this month. People leave stuff lying around everywhere. Find a use for that. Is this what you're looking for?
Thanks, kid. You're all right.
Okay, see
you. What's the deal?
What's this Gord kid got that I ain't got?
Nothing.
You think it's funny, don't you? You think I'm a joke? Well, my little friend, I'm the king around here. Me!
I know. You're the king.
But my queen is a slut, and now everybody's laughing at me. Well, not anymore.
I'm not laughing.
Good. Good, kid. You and me, we're gonna teach young Gord to keep his dirty paws off my woman. My queen. Get him to the abandoned building in New Coventry behind Union Hall. I'll be waiting there to school that little weasel.
I'll be there.
I'm an excellent boxer, you know.
Well, hello, Gord. Seems like you've been messing where you ought not.
No, cousins are legal. Oh, you mean Lola?
Yeah, my woman. Now you pay! Some of that burning hatred out of my system. Here's your cash. Now scram.
Yeah, okay, Johnny.
And that's that.
I see all the losers
are
already together.
You won yet.
We're gonna grind you down. Let's do it. Too bad.
I'm good. What can I say? Sweet.
My kitty winks are horrible people. They only want my money.
Thanks, kid. Okay, now let's train. I suppose you want to train again? This one's a golden move, never fails. It's about the family jewels. If you want to make... All right, come back sometime, but not too early. Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back!
I always knew I could do it.
It's you.
Is that any way to greet your new boss, Harrington? Well, is it?
No.
No what?
No, sir.
That's better. At ease, girls.
Listen, boss, those grease monkeys are making life very difficult for Gord.
That's because Gord was showing one of their girlfriends a good time.
Some leader you turned out to be. Father says leadership is about looking after those you lead. He taught me that right before he laid everyone off.
So what do you want me to do?
Send them a message all over their dirty little slum.
Why should I?
Because you're the boss.
Exactly. I'm the boss, and I'll go send the message.
Lying around.
How you doing? See you later.
Thank you.
English class is paying off. Look at me! Look at this! Somebody is gonna get their freaking lights knocked out! Who could ever call this art? Another good deed done.
Over here, wise guy. Got a job.
I need you to use that camera of yours to take pictures of those no-good graffiti hooligans.
Okay, I'm in.
Off the thrift shop again?
Here you go.
Thanks, kid. You know, you're not too bad. That thing's dangerous. Hand it over. Ow!
Hopkins, I'm frightened. Go show those paupers what you think of them. Go on.
Why not?
You have my gratitude.
Could you do me a little favor?
I lost my dog. Will you help me?
Nothing better to do.
Well, thank you.
I'm just gonna collect it.
Evening, sir.
Yo, boy! What do you think you're doing?
Nothing. What about you?
Well, I'm looking for naughty boys. I mean, I'm looking for naughty boys in the wrong parts of town. What I mean, Hopkins, is that I'm glad to report that in that disgusting store, I did not find one naughty boy. Not one.
Well, that's good, sir, because filth like that can really rot a young man's mind.
Exactly! That's why I got this research, to check on the dangers.
It's good to see a teacher so dedicated to his work, sir.
Thank you!
No problem.
But I'll tell you, Hopkins, I'm quite worn out with all this work. I don't suppose you could do me a favor.
What?
Well, how do I put this? I'm in charge of the laundry this week, but I got so carried away with my research that I forgot to collect it all at the same time. It would be embarrassing to ask for it now. Oh, maybe you could help, but you'll have to be discreet.
Discretion is my middle name, sir.
Great! So go and collect all the dirty laundry from the, girls' dorm.
Okay.
And if you get caught, I know nothing about it.
I won't say anything, sir. In fact, I'll make it clear that I never saw you coming out of an adult store clutching illicit magazines.
Good boy! Now hurry up and bring them to me by the school gates, but shh. I'll see you soon, Jimmy.
For me?
Look at that.
Hey, Angie, check this out.
What is it?
This is the picture I'm putting into the paper.
I'm just gonna collect this.
Makes me look fat.
Why do you keep worrying about being fat? You look good.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I'm being silly.
Hey, show me your other pictures.
Okay.
This might come in handy. What have we here?
Have you finished your homework? I feel so clean.
Oh, cool.
Hey, nice pants.
Everybody, calm down.
We're being watched!
Why'd anyone throw this away?
Why are you?
I hear something.
What's he doing in here? Is it the football team?
I hope these are worth all the trouble I just went through.
Yes, thanks for this laundry. Here's some money for your troubles.
There we go. Done.